remember?
I was born in Odessa, Russia.
What was your address?
Number 46, Mikhailovsky Ulitsa.
What does that mean?
Well, that's the name of the street.
St. Michael's?
Yeah.
So you lived there until you were 25?
No, until I was about 6 or 7 years of age.
And how'd you get over here?
Well, that was my dad's idea.
He was always thinking, huh?
And in those days, you weren't allowed to leave Russia.
They still miss you?
What?
Are they still looking for you over there?
I couldn't care less.
Do you remember that pet snail we had named Teensy? What happened to all the goldfish you used to raise as a child? Did you get to bring them from Russia?
No, from Jerusalem.
So,
Я ты казала. I said, you said. Скажите мне, пожалуйста. Tell me, please. Где вы живёт? Where do you live? And you say, я не знаю. I don't know. So I say, почему? Why not? It's amazing how much Russian I still remember.
What was the thing that the lady said about playing Wild Deuces?
Wild Deuces?
Deuces Wild.
Deuces Wild.
She said there were some couples coming over to play some Deuces Wild, and she lost a bunch of money.
Where was that?
I don't know, I think Savannah.
No, it was in New York.
New York?
New York, the lady that said,
so it's coming by our house. How does that one go? So it's coming by our house, six couples?
Oh. Yeah.
What'd she say?
No. So it's coming by our house, six couples. And they was eating matzahs. Oh, you get old.
I thought they were playing Wild Deuces.
Wild Deuces, and oh boy, did she lose money.
Wild Deuces were playing cards. Cars. They were playing cards.
You're making
that Wild
up.
Deuces. Oh boy.
Do you remember Kim?
Do I remember her?
Yeah. You had a dream about her, and she showed up at the door one day.
She shut up the door.
She showed up at the door after you had a dream about her last week, remember? We haven't been able to get rid of her.
It wasn't last week.
It was this week.
What kinds of things did you do when you were a little boy in Russia?
Big pardon?
What kinds of things did you do when you were a little boy in Russia?
Well, I didn't do very much because we remained in Odessa in Russia. That's the name of the city. Very large metropolis. I think until about, I was about 6 or 7 years of age. And then.
Do you remember the time that there was a big pile of sand and you put a coin in it and kept dropping it into the.
Finally, I couldn't find it.
So what happened?
Well,
were you afraid to go home?
I don't recall what the outcome.
Remember, and there were all these guys chasing you and stuff? Like, didn't your dad come looking for you and everybody was carrying pitchforks and hoes? You don't remember that?
No, but you bring that up. There's one scene that I saw, you may not want to believe this. One scene that I saw that I will never forget. There were toilets there, but you could look in there. And I saw then about six and a half or seven, and I saw a woman walk up and raise her skirts and do her stuff and then pick her feet together so she wouldn't step in them. That people, it's hard to believe, but I witnessed that.
When you went to the beach, were people all wearing their clothes?
People were what?
Didn't you go to a beach where people didn't wear bathing suits? Remember?
Yeah.
How did you stand when they wanted you to go in the water? Do you remember?
I don't recall. I was very bashful.
Was it like this?
No, probably. I was very bashful.
What did you think about seeing all those big fat ladies?
Big fat ladies?
At the beach. Oh. So what's your favorite food?
Borscht.
You haven't had any of that in a while, have you? How come you don't get them any borscht? Do they sell that? They don't? Around here?
We can have to find it, but they'll have to pass it. Mm-hmm.
Did you like living in Russia?
Hey, pardon?
Did you like living in Russia?
No, but I had no choice. I was born there, and if pretend that this is Russia. If you wanted to leave, you could leave. You had to steal your way out. And that's what we did. My dad.
How far away is Russia from Philadelphia?
Probably over 1,000 miles.
What did you do once you got here?
I got where?
To the United States.
Well, by then I was probably 6 or 7 years of age. So when we...
Why did the policeman come at your school one time and have all you little boys go outside?
Well, that was in Russia.
Yeah.
Well, periodically, they made a checkup on Jews only. And small as I was, about this high, not quite 6 years of age, it was bitter cold. I still remember shivering like this. And why they lined us up, no Gentiles, just Jews. To this day, I don't know. I still remember standing there and little kid in my height this high just shivering like this.
Have you ever heard of the composer Irving Berlin?
Not until years later when I came to the United States. And
did you ever see Harry Houdini perform?
Yes I did. Magician. But of course that was in the United States, not in Russia.
He didn't escape from Russia.
Pardon?
He didn't escape from Russia.
Who?
Harry Houdini.
I don't know. I doubt it.
Let's see.
The Jewish people were mistreated in Russia. If they wanted, I still remember, they'd say, Tizin, you Jew, idi suda, come here. And you did. But I had no idea that the United States was a land of freedom, whether you were Jew or Polak or whatever.
Everyone has the same opportunity to burn the flag, be it Jew or Presbyterian. Do you remember Billy Sunday? He was a preacher. He used to wrap himself up in the flag.
Well, I recall Billy Sunday, but I have forgotten.
Do you remember him?
Billy Sunday. Well, I was just a child. He did, jump over the pulpit.
Not my memory.
Up a chair, something. He wanted to make a point.
He'd smash it.
My memory of Russia is still vivid. I were offered free transportation and then everything free for as long as I wanted to stay, I would never go back. T-Z, K-U, U-Jew, that's the way they talk to you.
Did the little Catholic children say that?
Catholic children. I didn't know whether they were Catholic or Pollocks or what. My father never got the hold of the handle on it no more.
That's because you grew up.
Yakazala tikazala. I said, you said.
Nishkaji.
Nishkaji. Don't you something before you get there.
Yeah, but see.
Huh?
Say that prayer.
What about prayers?
Say that prayer.
Which prayer?
Blessed art thou.
The prayer of what?
Blessed art thou, O Lord, King of the universe.
I don't remember that. But I remember where the Russian T-Z.
Yeah, but...
You Jew, you should not come here. I don't remember
what
that.
What is that?
They were wanting to take your borscht.
Ray, did you remember how when you first said that part?
Not borscht. Really. How about Supreme Architect of
what
the Universe?
What did you do when you came to the United States to survive? What kind of jobs did you do?
What kind of a job?
When you got older.
Well, I was only a child of 6 or 7, so I
do you remember joining the cavalry?
Oh, yeah.
About how old were you?
Well, I lied. I was only, the minimum age was 15, and I lied. I was only about 11 years old, and the officer said, most Cosmic Cavalry. So he was sitting mounted on his horse, and he asked me questions. And of course, I couldn't tell the truth. I had to lie.
But would he ask you how old you were?
Huh?
He asked you how old you were?
Yes, he did. And as I recall, I lied about my age. I told him I was about 4 years older than I actually was, and he looked at me. As though to say, either you're a good liar or...
Tell him about taking the train from New York to Chicago by yourself, and you didn't have anything to eat, and the lady gave you a ham sandwich, and you were about to starve.
Well, now that you mention that, I recall some of it, but